Welcome to Blind Owl Outdoor.
Okay. Go ahead. Murphy's, I'll just talk with Murphy's trying to do a friction fire with a Benunga hearth board and a Benunga spindle. It's got to go back and forth faster. There you go, you got it. Keep going. Got smoke. Keep going. You just about got it. You got smoke there. Don't want to quit now. You just about got it. It's good and hot. But no, it's hot. Don't touch it. You'll cool it down.
Okay.
All right, keep going. Keep going. You almost got it. You're so close. Keep going. Push down harder on it. Got smoke again. Keep going. 30 seconds more. You got it. 30 seconds. You got it. No, real fast. Fast as you can go. Serious, go as fast as you can go. Fast.
I can't do it.
Well, you got a good pile of dust, but just not quite.
Sorry.
Sure.
It's November 24th, 2014, and we're making a trial with our new cement rocket stove, and we're trying some American fries in an old cast iron pan that I reclaimed, and we'll see how it works out. Okay, I've been cooking for about 4 or 5 minutes. Yeah, they look pretty good. I found a lid, but it's not quite big enough, but stacking the potatoes, I think that's going to help. The only challenge with the rocket stove, you have to keep on top of it and keep the wood feeding in all the time. Oh yeah, they're coming along pretty good. The fire is just licking the bottom of the pan. Looks like they're softening up a little bit. I'll flip them over and see how they look. Yeah, they're looking pretty good. Like about another 5 or 10 minutes maybe. I keep pushing that firewood in. But it's sizzling pretty good. Now they're starting to look more like fried potatoes. Well, I'm here on the island of Bohol in the Philippines. And I hate to say it, but this is kind of a delicacy for me. Now, if I just had some chicken or something to go with this, I'd be in heaven. All I gotta say is the little rocket stove works pretty good. I burned hardly any firewood at all. And I have to take that as a success. Looks like one more turn and we're done. Thanks for watching. Well, it doesn't get much better than that.